people about the square called her the bride, but he heard no other name, and noticed she had no ring on her hand. Maybe the veil hides her pain and sadness, he thought. He stood there gazing at her from the moment she erected herself earlier that morning. His bronze legs held him steady while his hand reached out over the sidewalk. Though he didn't have a name, people on occasion had looked up from the plaque beneath his feet and called him the man. He accepted that as his name. Does she accept her name? I wonder if she'd accept my hand.